We live in a world of much agitation and noise. And so I thought to address that in this poem titled, How to Still the World. The frothy wavelet tosses, white-haired with open beak. Feed me your attention. Squirming birdies caw and squeak. And from the pool of stillness, deep and clean and multi-hued, I exhale a breath of solace. Whew. And all the baby birds subdued. Thank you.